Yoshi, do not pee on that cop's leg. Bad boy.
Noah's Campfire Backwoods Production.
And hungry, I spend every Sunday just living good. Might do a little fishing, a little hunting on the weekend. With a bow, I'll be sneaking back in the woods. A little bit crazy, every now and then maybe. Like to kick off my boots and get lazy, but I'm living good, yeah. Just a redneck Robin Hood. Hey, I'm living good. Back in the woods.
At Dilworn Lake. Hanging out with Yoshi. And stuff. Just a beautiful day. I haven't been on this side of the Dilworn Trail. Been on the other side across the lake. Yep. My roommate back there fell. They don't want to be on camera. That trail right there, Brian, takes you around to the muddy areas around the lake. Come here, Yoshi. Come here, bud. I said it takes you to the muddy spots. Oh, he's friendly.
That's cool, man. Videos, huh?
Hold on, Yoshi. All right, now I can unlock your leash. How you doing?
Hi, how are you?
Doing good. Remember when I camped up here, I camped up in the hills. Yeah. I know. When I was here last time, I didn't see them because there's leaves up there. I was pretty close to people's houses when I was camping up here. Come here, Bubby. How you doing? How you doing? Brian, I'll be honest with you, I don't know how far this part of the trail goes. I haven't been on this one. Only been on that side, around. This is a good exercise. I've got my boots on. I don't want to get water in my tennis shoes. Here the birds, Mother Nature. When I looked at the satellite map, there should be a creek up this way. I think it's Penlock Creek. I'm mistaken. Doran Creek that over that way. Where I camped the last time. Huh? Look at nature. the lake, you can tell the lake's low. Look at it. If you can see it through the bushes. Thirsty, Yoshi? I hear a dog. There's a dog up there. Jump, jump. Come here. How you doing? Doing good. Come on, Yoshi, quit. Ah, come on. How you doing? Come here! Come here! How you doing? House is up there. A little runoff. There's a trail goes up to the houses. Huh. Hey, there's a trail goes up to the house. Tell if big enough for a vehicle to drive out here. Yeah, if you want to camp in places like this, you see trails this side, just be on lookout for vehicles like police, most likely cops coming up here, like park rangers, oh, fish and wildlife, game warden. Usually you don't have to worry about the city police coming up here. There's houses up there. I like this part. I've never been on this side. It's less dirty over here with the mud. On the other side, it's got mud everywhere. His, I make a note too, his trail way traffic when it's warm out. Got a lot of traffic on it. Come here, Yoshi. How you doing?
Good,
and
you?
Doing good.
Good. Oh, but it's all got hot on you, didn't it?
Running water. The lady said there's a creek up here too. I've seen it on a satellite map. That we're almost there. Look like a clearing. A lot of houses real close. Keep that a note. Nice houses too. There's the creek down there. Oh, lordy, lordy. Just a beaut. I love Mother Nature. Here are children. There's the creek. It's down here. I'm always on the lookout for private property signs. Yep, posted private property right there. I can't go up there. Kids at a creek. I don't even know where I'm at, a part of the lake. We'll find out. I don't see no private property signs. I think it's still part of Dover Lake. Where you going? Get out of the mud. You gotta get in the car. Crazy, Yoshi. I'm a woods dog, Daddy. Plenty of houses. No, we're not going on that trail, buddy. Don't know where that leads. like I seen on videos. I think we found a spot I seen on YouTube videos. Yoshi, get out of the mud. Come on. Come on. Listen. Thorn bush. Don't want to watch out right there. I just got in it. Yoshi, come on. Listen. This way. Sorry, you two. He's getting on my nerves. Want to run in the mud, we got to get them in the car. My roommate don't want mud all over their car. We made it to the creek. Come on, get your ass in the water. Come on, get in there. Get that mud off you, buddy. Swimming in the water. We made it, Yoshi, to the end of the trail. Where? Right here?
Don't you see right there?
We gotta cross it. Alright, we gotta cross the creek. Had to jump in the water. Watch out for the thorn. It's just fun, Yoshi. You having a good time, bubby? Hey, I yelled at you earlier because you got on my nerves. Try to drag me through the mud. If I had my boots, it would be a different story, buddy. I got tennis shoes. I smell fish. Yeah, I definitely smell fish around here. That's Thor's dad. I mean, Yoshi's dad, my bad. Thor. Come on, Yoshi. No? What? My roommates asked me if they see anybody down there, go let both of the dogs off their leash. Pudding is the other dog, it's Yoshi's brother. I don't trust Yoshi off his leash yet because he wants to go attack other dogs. Look like a lot of camping spots back there. Just give me a good time to scout for camping spots, because I'm coming up here to camp for a few months. We got somebody up here. Come on. Come on. Door. Come on. Door. We got to get you on the leash. Come on. Door. Good boy. And then your dog. You don't got no dog. You just... How you doing? Doing good. Yeah, it sounds like it's coming up from the house, sister. Oh, snap, look at that. Look at this. Yeah. I'm still recording. I could cut you out if you get into the frame. Look at this. Holy shit, yeah. There's a trail down that way.